If you could have one wish, what would that wish be? My wish would be to have my wish come true. And that wish, I guess a second wish, the first wish is that my wish comes true, and then the wish that I want to come true is my second wish, and that's the one that you get to be involved in. See? Whatever they call you,
I'm coming after you, you coward! Here, this is my camera, my computer here. Special effects, like if I wanted to create a monster made out of nails that was as big as maybe a couple of fingers. Done.
For over 8 years, I have been sending 50 cents a day to Africa to make a black child eat a rice. However, what I ask from you is not 50 cents a day. I need a real computer and a camera that thinks. Now you done turns off doing telephone commercials, I seen ya. But now I have the opportunity of becoming a real filmmaker. Thanks to you.
The Robin Hood Fund. I do all along you had those tendencies, cause you've been running from
Machu like a
constantly experiment. I don't so much play drums as I do evolve into a set of drums, and then a man that looks just like me sits down in front of me and plays me. Yo, Hollywood Hulkster, you're at the end of your-
So, the mailman just arrived. Cause, like Rodney Dangerfield, he gets over- and I just opened this up. I've been invited to the first ever Number 80 Film Fest. I'm very excited. One of my films, The Maze of Getting Out of It, is actually up for nominations.
See, he's gonna try to get out of the maze, but he just ends up back in the maze. Later on, I'll be using screen number 2 here, hooked up to the Samsung. This is how movies get made. All these stars falling down, and he's in a giant fishbowl, and he flies up into space, and then he's there with his grandma, and his grandma shits right in the fishbowl, and he's gotta smell that shit, and he has sex with the shit right in front of his grandmother, and his grandmother sees what his dick looks like. I do all the soundtracks for my own movies, you know? This is a sound effect if you heard if you see a dog's penis on the screen. I really think that this year, I should probably win. After all, everyone deserves to win once. I mean, don't they? 100 million fans can't be wrong. Can they? I mean, look at these reviews. Maze, Get Out of the Maze. Number one hit. Maze, Get Out of the Maze. Number one hit. I mean, hell. Angela's Ashes.
For the nomination of greatest film, we acknowledge the following greats of this year.
Yeah, I wonder who's gonna win that category.
David Dineen Porter, Maze, Get Out of That Maze. Only David is nominated. And the winner, Steven Spielberg for a shitty grandma who shits on your shoes and you have sex with the shoes with the shit in them.
For as your leader, you're not the leader. Yes, I am. Tommy Lee Jones is always the leader. We can't sell the jacket.